20278, and the temperature is 26.4 degrees. Hello everybody, Smyrna Cowboy here. Winding down on the Polar Bear Challenge. It's January 23rd at 6:50 this morning. Gonna go meet a buddy of mine for breakfast at Hardee's. And the weather forecast is saying that it's gonna be probably a little bit warmer for the rest of the winter, but you know, the weather's not gonna be all that great as far as riding and, you know, and rain and snow and sleet and all that stuff. So excuse me, I'm trying to get out and do the polar bear rides as much as I can before the deadline. I know I won't be able to win any categories, but it was still fun. We had a lot of great competitors this year, man. Lowest temperatures, as far as I know, as I'm making this video, it's like, what, 24 degrees below zero? Navy Thomas 8 with 127,942 rides. So it's been a good friendly competition. I've really enjoyed it this year. Pretty cool. So without further ado, I'm going to go ahead and put a musical interlude here. So, I don't know if people get tired of me talking. So, I don't know what it's going to be yet, but it'll be a lot better than just me talking. So here we go, a one-a, and a two-a, and a three-a.
If you feel that it's real, I'm on trial, and I'm here again, your prison. Like a coin in your mint, I am tempted. And I'm spent with hot treason. Through a glass eye, your throne is the one danger zone. Take me to the pilot for control. Take me to the pilot of your soul. Take me to the pilot, beam me to the tamer. Take me to the pilot.
Take me to the pilot. a glass eye of home is the one danger zone. Take me to the pilot for control. Take me to the pilot of your soul. Take me to the pilot, lead me to the chamber. Take me to the pilot, I'm not a stranger.
Okay. 20285, and the temperature is 31.1 degrees. All right. Polar bear ride number 13. 13. Number 13. Number 13. Hope you enjoyed the music, and we will catch you later. That's a wrap from the Smyrna Cowboy. See you later. Bye-bye.